Hello
everyone. Greetings from Papua New Guinea. Commissioner Sandy and Yvonne, on behalf of the territorial leaders, Colonels Kelvin and Julie, Chief Secretary, Lieutenant Colonel Dina Ishmael, officers, soldiers, and friends, it gives Lapu and I a great pleasure to say words of gratitude to you in your Thanksgiving retirement service. Naturally, Lapu and I are disappointed that we cannot be present with you to witness your retirement Thanksgiving due to circumstances beyond our control. However, we are delighted to produce a short video for you.
We remember you both as men and women of God. Your fine example of spiritual leadership as territorial leaders and your fine Christian living was highly valued and appreciated, of which we still do today. Your godly living had rubbed off on our lives and set for us a fine example to strive for. We also want to acknowledge and appreciate and willingness to listen to us, especially PNG nationals in the board, at THQ or other official meeting. Commissioner Andy, you allowed us, and may I borrow a phrase you always used, to push back if we had an alternative view from yours. This reflected confidence in your own leadership and helped to develop and strengthen a team spirit.
Commissioner Yvonne, it was a great pleasure and joy to work with you, with the Women's Ministries in THQ. You are a woman of wisdom when you had to make decisions concerning women's issues, especially with women who have strong cultural beliefs and practices which are opposed to Christian and the Salvation Army culture. Thank you for consulting me and the decisions that followed. Thank you for many fond memories that we shared together, laughing, praying, sharing tears together. I remember the time when you first arrived in Papua New Guinea and attended our weekend up in Garoka. And the welcome we did for you, we laughed together and cried for you. The beautiful thing about your leadership was to see women kneeling at the mercy seat seeking after God.
Commissioners Andy and Yvonne, you are humble people. I remember when you offered to help Araga and I clean the hall for the Sunday worship at Hohola Church. And on that Saturday, as we were cleaning the hall, the worship team was also there. And the young people saw their territorial leader cleaning the floor, washing the chairs, and wiping them up. This is a thing that is rarely seen in the Papua New Guinea culture. A top church leader does not clean halls. Commissioners Andy and Yvonne, you left a mark on the lives of the young people that were there that day. Also, you both worked with passion in the pursuit of saving souls, growing saints, saving suffering humanity, and transforming society. Thank you for all that you did thank you for serving the people of Papua New Guinea.
On a personal level, thank you for the times we spent together over meals or traveling together to villages. We will remember you for the rest of our lives. We pray this chorus for you. I am in his hands. Whatever the future holds, I'm in his hands. The days I cannot see have all been planned for me. His way is best, you see. I'm in his hands. God bless you.